8, 7, 6, 5.
Section 7 in work. Visor's coming close.
All right. The countdown clock is continuing.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition. Liftoff of the Falcon 9 and Crew Dragon. Go NASA. Go SpaceX. Godspeed. Bob and Doug.
America has launched. And so rises a new era of American spaceflight, and with it the ambitions of a new generation continuing the dream. 20 seconds into flight, stage one propulsion is nominal.
Throttling down to get ready for the period of maximum dynamic pressure. We're in the throttle bucket. Reports say all systems are go.
Vehicle is supersonic.
We've exceeded Mach 1 on the Falcon 9.
Yeah, so now what physically are they doing, and what phase are we in here? Are control? I mean, everything looks good, first of all, correct?